I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Your actions have changed the world. Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen.
Hello, Mr. Norfolk. No harm done.
That's fine.
Mr. Ritter, I'm Terry Norfolk.
Mr. Norfolk, we meet at last. So good of you to fly down. Shall we?
Lead the way.
That's okay.
Original Gorka. Thing is, I could have
Excuse me.
Hello, Mr. Norfolk.
Just go ahead.
Is nature cold?
Ouch!
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know. The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully.
Never have too much security, am I right?
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd
be fueled and ready to take off.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. Disable the ejector seat next.
Good man.
Better safe than sorry. I get it, because you're a security, and it's a safe and...
Please! Please, no! Do that!
least distance.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
How's the mechanic? Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Lieutenant Colonel.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands.
So are we doing this or
this
what?
This way, please.
Hello? You, Grease Monkey. What's the holdup? Unbelievable.
Hey, go ask Jimmy about the broken aircon,
all right? Mr. Knight, we did some readjustments to the jet, and we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary? Oh, very well.
Hey, what are you doing?
How's the mechanic today? Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in. Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Oh my god, did that just happen? That shit was definitely not part of the plan.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania.